What's over here?
Phazor.
Hey?
Can you believe any reason why it's in one piece is because of that fiberglass?
Yeah, that hit head. Well, look, guys. Been having some fun with the old Excalibur. Those observant of Monk's shoe will notice there's something missing.
Well, there's also two extra ones.
Uh-oh. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's another one. They're dead as well.
Oh, that's right, we lost the other one.
Oh yeah, we lost one. Fuck, Archia. Look at the mess. Again. Couldn't handle the G's and just tore out here. Left the bars in. Ripped out the ailerons clean. Buried itself in mud. Not fun. Anyway, let's move on to some fun. What we got here, Kai? Phazor!
I'm worried because it's not going to stay on again. It's going to come off of all the batteries. We don't actually need
it. Lest it banned it. I've got bands. Poor Excalibur. RIP, baby. Don't think we'll see you again.
Not this particular one, mate, no.
Nah.
Can't take the
G's. Nice one.
Should keep the battery in this time anyway. Power test.
Lovely. At an angle, diagonal.
Yeah,
so I'm out in it now.
Ready?
Yeah. So you write radio? Yeah.
The antenna.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
Very nice.
Such a cool flight for the barrel roll. Love to meet the bigger brother. Frother.
Jenny can see us from there. No. Really?
So,
not even the plane then when you was up there.
Nah, it's tiny. You might be able to see something, but not a lot.
Just look like a bird.
Yeah, fucking good vision to see us somewhere.
He's got better strobes, look. Kicking. Oh, yeah. No!
Too far.
Nah.
If we collide the whole way around, it's really strange. Where are you going?
He's off.
Oh, mate, I've got no power.
Get towards it. Here it is. Oh! Elevator. We're back. Scary. Keep it close. See what's going on. They just come back at the last.
Yeah, I know, and upside down the wrong way.
Going into the dog pound.
It's funny because it went out that whole way, but on the way back.
I know, it didn't like it.
Can't do it.
Blank chuck. Whoa. Nice. No, weren't expecting a double loopy Lulu.
Circles against the thing. This thing with the gyro, mate, don't give a shit.
Woo!
It's nowhere near even full throttle.
No, it sounds lovely, man.
It's calibrated, it is literally 60% on here, 60% of the juicy themes.
Yeah. Yeah, it must have been just the angle that you was coming back, your receiver was at.
Had a hard time of it all of a sudden.
Yeah.
Hit a dead zone.
Yeah, 1 minute. Nice to hear it come back though, wasn't it?
Well, it started to glide straight away.
It cut in, didn't it? And then cut.
In and out.
Yeah, it was out, and then it was back.
The whole time it just started to glide rather than pissing.
Twinning, yeah. Spinning and dying.
And how slow I can go for these turns. Get that.
Nice.
Power back in again then. That's like 40% throttle.
Yeah!
and touch it, watch what happens there.
Yeah.
Falls out.
Yeah, it is. Wow.
So you can crash this upright, it's going to fucking glide to victory somewhere miles away. Try again, that against the wind. Won't touch it at all.
It's got a little right bank, isn't it? Yeah, look. That's awesome.
It may not totally recover, but it's better than...
Yeah, head first.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Right, let's bring this hall back down, chuck a battery, make another crack.
Yeah, cool.
Being like you want that, is it's being one of those classic flights. Just don't do what I do, chase a plane, then lose it on the way back. Which is fucking unexpected.
I'm going to let you off all this swearing, Kai, because of your Excalibur.
Yeah.
It's expected. Just don't fucking do it again. Well done, dude. Awesome.